unskilled students, education, not have proper health facilities. After getting 74 years, still also we are facing this type of problem. To change this problem, to rectify this problem, we have to give the education to our children. Not only 10th class, we have to give the education up to graduation level. Then only we can develop our country. Did you got my point? So, education is a pillar for all those things. Like, no education means like the sky without blue. So, we have to acquire the education in the graduation level, post-secondary level to develop our country. As a good citizen of India, we should protect our parliament property. We have to respect to teachers, elders, parents, and even youngsters. Did you got my point today? So,